Yo guys, this is Drunken Animation, aka Wookie. Join the Drunken Animation Guild and the Discord. The link's down in the description down below. Right there. You see that? See that button right there? Click it. Join the and click the link. And also, if you want to watch more of me, the amazing Drunken Animation, my Twitch channel is also down below. And it's also in the description down below. Right there. I told you. Right there. Down there.
Already grumpy with all those colorful You're way too early. The bachelorette party starts at 8.
I am here to meet with Olivia Blanche. What room is she in?
This is a by the hour hotel. People don't usually give names.
Dr. Blanche is in her 50s, bright long hair, possibly tied into a ponytail.
I gotcha. It's that classy lady. She's staying in room 405.
Thank you, citizen.
So, you aren't the real RoboCop? Listen, if your mature lady won't be able to satisfy you, I'm sure I'll find someone younger that would be happy to help.
It's you. Thank you for coming over. Do you really think I'm in danger?
Not as long as I am here. Tell me what happened again.
Someone stole my work computer from the precinct. But the only thing of value are my research notes. Your evaluation especially.
Does anyone else know about your research?
OCP requested confidentiality, so they're the only ones who know about it. You don't think the old man has anything to do with it, do you?
Did you notice anyone suspicious at the crime scene?
No. But after a recent hacking attempt, Engineer Morgan fitted my work computer with a tracking device. You could download its last coordinates from my private computer. It's right there on the desk. Maybe this will help you find the culprit.
I will find them, and they will pay.
Actually, even if those thieves were after my research, they'd be disappointed. I keep most of my notes on paper, including my conclusion. I know the whole process wasn't easy for either of us, but I'm sure you felt there was progress. How do you feel about doing the final session now?
I promised to adhere to our working relationship.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. You agreed to a non-compulsory evaluation. Does that mean you felt our sessions are helpful?
Yes.
A lot has changed since we started. Do you remember how you perceived yourself back then?
I was struggling to comprehend my own existence.
That's not quite right. But since then, did you have a change of heart? How do you consider yourself now?
I do not know what I am.
I can understand why you still find this confusing. Through our time together, I've learned a lot about you. And one thing I know for sure is that you're not some kind of soulless OCP robot.
Why do you think so?
Could a machine create a real bond of friendship such as you and Officer Lewis have? Do you think a machine would bother to help a drug addict believe that there is a place for him in our society? Do you think a machine could teach a newly appointed officer what it means to be a real policeman? Or bring comfort to a suffering old man?
Would an actual person glitch?
We should make a clear distinction. These so-called glitches are your memories. It seems to me that they manifest themselves in unusual ways because they are trying to get through a mechanical barrier. But as memories and the past make up everyone's personality, those memories make you who you are as well. This is what makes you different from a machine. You should not fear them, but embrace them.
But there is also the other kind.
And that worries me. But the malfunctions you're referring to seem to be strictly technological. I'm afraid someone is using your mechanical side to mess with your psyche. They would be more successful if it wasn't for your human side. And no wonder. It's probably your strong will that allowed you to bear the extraordinary burdens. And it's also what's been protecting you from totally malfunctioning. I don't know a single person who could endure that. So if this evaluation was to determine whether you're human or not, my answer is, you're not just a human, but an exceptional one, Alex Murphy. Don't you ever forget that, unless you want to have me on your case again.
I will try. Thank you, Doctor.
Use my computer to download the coordinates of the tracking device. It's right there on the desk.
I have the coordinates.
Hello, Dr. Blanche. I got a special delivery for you.
But I haven't ordered anything.
I only need your signature. Can you please open the door?
Can I sign this?
Caution! Heads off!
Cop is guarding the target.
Targeted.
Need to move. Lewis, there was an attempt on Dr. Blanche's life.
Is she okay?
Yes, but she will need an escort.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
Out. should not stop.
It's a dead end. We need to look for another way.
I will make a way.
I don't know how you're thinking of making a way, but you better hurry. This room... Concentrate on the positive, Olivia.
Cannot go through. Fire is blocking the way.
The sprinklers aren't working.
I will make a way. Follow me.
We've made it. Oh, thank God. But what should we do now?
My partner is going.
I'm finally starting to understand. The shooting, the blood, seeing it firsthand, it puts everything into perspective. What I think I'm trying to say is thank you,
My duty, madam.
So what now, Murphy?
I will follow the signal to track the doctor's computer. You will keep her safe.
Safe from what exactly? Who were those guys?
Mercenaries on Wendell's payroll.
The same ones that paid me a visit at the hospital? Wendell should be grateful. You keep reducing his overhead.
I am expecting a huge payoff.
I hear that.
Okay, Murphy. So where are you headed now?
I am following the signal from the doctor's computer.
That's handy. You're gonna keep me posted if you find anything, won't you?
Affirmative. Murphy, out.
I hate when you do that. Loose out.
Need some rubble?
No, but it might be covering something that I am looking for.
It will be like searching for a needle in a haystack unless you have some kind of X-ray vision. Any joy?
I need to see what is underneath.
Then you'll have to wait. There'll be a truck to move it in an hour or two. It's not like you can move the whole thing anyway. You're not a finicking train, are you?
I am much more than that.
Shit! You're like a freaking bulldozer. Is that what you were looking for? A manhole cover?
I need to get underground.
Well, not through there, you ain't. If the sewers are what you're after, then you should use the entrance behind the mark. Just under the overpass.
Thank you, citizen.
Another respectable citizen on their way to the sewers. Is there a party going on down there? Some of them may come back. Let's hope.
Lewis, tracker coordinates lead me to the sewers. I am entering now.
I can't hear you very well. It must be bad signal. I've taken Dr. Blanche to the safe house.
Lewis, you are breaking up.
Watch your step. This might get dangerous. Make sure to contact me back up. Stay safe.
We got visuals on the Tango! Enemy contact!
RoboCop!
Bring it to them! Soldier down! Commencing. Phase two!
Seem to get hold of him.
Lewis, can you read me?
Loud and clear.
No, I found a signal booster.
A signal booster underground?
The entire OCP communication network runs down here. It looks like the mercenaries were tampering with it.
I wonder what they were up to.
Whatever they were planning, I am going to stop them.
Don't kill me!
Do not be afraid. I am a police officer.
I had this nasty dream that I was a homeless guy living in the sewers. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
Lewis, I found the computer.
What did they need it for?
Retrieving and processing data for my evaluations.
Where was the data going?
OCP's mainframe computer. To access it, you need staff credentials, and they have been using Wendell's.
You're saying that OCP has Wendell on their payroll?
The old man is the one who signed his contract.
That son of a bitch! I knew he was behind all this. Can you send us over that data?
I'm uploading it as we speak.
I'll make sure Reed sees it ASAP, so we can get you a warrant for the OCP headquarters.
I am heading to OCP. Headquarters now.
The files that you sent us. And it turns out that the data from your evaluations have been used to prepare an afterlife presentation. And get this, it's taking place right now. To put a cherry on top, the old man is in attendance. Just find where the afterlife presentation is taking place, and you'll catch the old man red-handed.
That is how I
prefer
not
today's dream
I wish
work.
I know how to... Just let me go. You said yourself that you didn't have
Welcome
time
Welcome to Omni Consumer Products.
I know who
How
you
may
are,
I help
lady.
You?
You broke into the security room. You're up to something.
A
hey,
meeting
Robo,
regarding
could you
afterlife
this issue
is
we're
taking
having?
Place right now. I want to know where.
Let me check. Yes, that would be the executive conference room on the top floor. The elevators are behind me. But I'm looking at the guest list and I'm not seeing your name.
I will be the highlight.
There's been a security breach I need to investigate, but someone's got to escort this trespasser out of the building.
I could help in both cases.
Good. The breach seems like a big job. Once you're done with her, can you join me in the server room? It's just down the hall.
Sure he could.
Don't think it's over, lady. I'll check the security cameras later to see what you've been up to. Expect a visit from the police in a couple of days.
I'll buy coffee and donuts to welcome him.
You are responsible for that security breach.
I'm trying to save people's homes. Do I have to remind you what OCP is planning to do with the residents of Old Detroit to create space for Delta City?
I have a record of that issue.
I need to find out what the estimates are for those additional costs. As you can imagine, they don't include them in their brochures, so I have to dig deeper. All the information I need to help those people is in the room where the security guard is expecting you. So can you help me get those records out?
I will not let OCP hustle innocent people.
You'll find the relevant data on one of the servers. I'll be waiting here to pick it up.
But you don't have the proper clue. You won't be able to access the elevators, sir! Sir!
Over here. Could you help me with these doors?
Remember to watch anime and read manga.